We don't belong here. In all the galaxies and solar systems, in the vastness of this universe, we're all alone by this tiny blue speck of dust in the vacuum of space. It wasn't right, and it ain't supposed to be. When you think of it, the random probability of life is itself a cosmic perversion. The tens of trillions of completely random coincidences required to make for the perfect conditions to foster the requisite environment to make a single cell amoeba.